Cox, I would strongly recommend if you want to learn a bit more.
Superconducting magnets.